A school in Luzerne County went into lockdown this morning after a gun was found in a student's backpack. Officials from the Wilkes-Barre Career and Technical Center say the gun was found after the student went through the metal detector. Plains Township Police took the juvenile into custody, who is facing charges. PM sessions were canceled while officials secured the school. The investigation is ongoing and there's no threat to the public. School is scheduled to continue tomorrow.